The tech space in 2017 continues to be a very, very important and exciting part of the economy. The growth that's going on in the tech world is really significant and really meaningful. The technology and the software that these companies are deploying is disrupting or dislocating more traditional businesses and forcing other businesses to compete differently. We think this is going to play out in a number of areas, but I think one of the things to focus on is that there are very large companies in the tech world that are driving really significant growth. So just to name a few, Facebook last year grew over 50% on $28 billion of revenue, and Amazon grew 27% on $130 billion of revenue. That growth, when you look at the size of those companies, is really, really meaningful, and it's taking revenue from other businesses where their business plans are having an impact on market structure. And you know, that's a pretty interesting thing to think about. So you've got these big companies growing meaningfully, they're affecting some of the companies in other industries, and those companies are having to think about how they're strategically positioned. Do they have to invest in different technology? Do they have to consolidate with other businesses? And that's leading to some significant strategic shifts across a number of industries. Another area where we're seeing a lot of growth is software. And when you think about how software platforms are transitioning or transforming an enormous number of businesses, there's obviously a lot of growth in that space. And so, you know, people talk about technology companies, but when you look at the world today, almost every company uses technology to drive their business. So you'll see companies in the auto industry buying technologies that they need to make their product, their cars, better, whether it's autonomous driving capability and software that really generates that, or you can see in different industries, you know, the same concept. How can software disrupt our business to change the way our business competes competitively? How do we use technology to service our users, our clients, our business constituency in a better, more efficient way? And look, finally, another area where we're seeing activity is just in M&A. One of the opportunities that we're clearly seeing in the tech space is more consolidation as people are trying to find ways, you know, to buy growth and accelerate their growth. So when you look broadly across the TMT space, the firm has been part of 14 M&A deals in the first 6 weeks of the year. So there's certainly a lot of activity, and people are really looking to find ways to accelerate their growth and also to create efficiencies by buying platforms or adding to platforms that they have in their business. As we look out this year, I think you're going to continue to see a very, very active tech environment. And I also think that companies that we're talking to are seriously considering about investments that they can make in technology to better position themselves. And I think that trend's going to continue.